We made it to...
This is the start.
This is the start, too. I haven't started it yet.
Really?
Yeah. Anyways.
Welcome to Disney World.
It's Friday. What time?
7:23.
7:23. And we are going to practice. We're about to go to ESPN.
Oh my god, Queen City.
Now!
We made it.
We've anchored down.
ESPN. What time is it?
Time check.
7:45. We have to be here at 8. Perfect timing.
Okay, we
can take pictures. Oh, wait, we all need to get our athlete card thingamabobbies out. Oh,
I just put it in my bag, dude.
Well, we gotta get it out to get in. Hey, no splitting poles.
Absolutely not.
Wait, me and Lennon are twinning them today.
Ah. Alright, maybe go left. Okay, I gotta get my athlete credential card out. I'll be back. Be back later. Oh. Why is it so loud in here?
Hey guys,
we just finished practice.
This is our admirals practice.
I don't know if you can hear me because it's so loud.
It's all the machinery chatter.
What? Justin just like mouthed something.
Wait, Cheryl, the vlog is here.
She was drinking the water.
Oh, sorry. We had an amazing practice. Tomorrow's gonna be great.
I had to cut me out laughing like that. What happened?
I have pins to pin people's backpacks.
Alright, get farther away.
Wait, but they need to hear it.
I really was.
That they're going to find alligators.
We had an awesome practice. Killing it day one tomorrow.
All I'm saying is, tomorrow, it's game time. It's anchor downtime for 2 minutes and 30 seconds. We're kicking butt, taking names.
Okay.
Be there or be square.
Anchor down.
Sorry about that.
We're going to talk to alligators tonight.
Alligators.
You can't.
What does that mean?
We're going to find alligators.
In the river.
Hey vlog.
Go for the weekend. Take a picture with Summy.
Yeah. And they have Summy. They have Summy sweatshirts.
That's not all I care about.
That's not all I care about either. But we had a virtual queue for Tron at 9:51. That's when it ended, and we didn't make it. Yeah. And we just got back to the hotel. Good morning, vlog. Actually, it's not morning. It's 2:00. We're getting ready for day one. Jay Chabarro is coming over here. Oh. And here's Megan Clover. Oh, I always said bald.
Enough clothes.
Oh, it's our second to last time ever wearing our uniforms. My ear is green though. I've got to get that off.
Why is it green, Maisie?
Your hands.
I was the Grinch. You should have seen last night. I was the Grinch. I was the Grinch. My whole body was green.
Were you tan?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Am I tan?
You want to see our view outside?
We're staying at All-Star Sport again.
Okay.
We have a view of the trees. Anyways. But we're ready for day one. We don't compete till 7:07.
Oh, wait, it's 2 and we're getting...
holy skin breakout. I'm already breaking out so bad. Okay, that's it. That's all you get to see. Fit check, I got my Uggs on. I got my pantalones, my pajama pants. And... wooden
soap. I have my boxers.
Oh, and my...
my sparkly. Oh, it's humid out here, and I can feel my hair already getting destroyed.
Getting destroyed. The lighting out here, Meg, is so good.
Yeah, look.
Look at me and my camera.
Everyone, take a screenshot. I want to pose.
Oh, don't take a screenshot, Megan. Lighting out here is just...
I look like I still have my glow
stick. So I got tan on my
lips.
It looks like lip filler.
It kind of looks cute. I want lip fillers.
I just put on lip gloss or lip oil though.
Hey vlog!
I saw the
summer
day
one. Summer day uno. We're on the way to the buses to go to ESPN, and my lipstick is not lipsticking.
Anyways, the tennis area is where we stayed last year. And yeah, we're walking to the buses.
So that is not cute.
See y'all at ESPN.
Hey, go.
What am I doing?
I don't know.
Is this the vlog?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
hot. Say something. It's cloudy. It's storming. And we're going to ride the wave all the way to finals tomorrow. That's what's going to happen. So it's gonna anchor down.
Wait, what am I saying?
Anything. It's the vlog.
Oh. Summit day one. Let's do it, baby.
It's the vlog.
It's the vlog.
Okay, we're ready. It's going. It's been going.
I know. 4 stars.
Poncho era. Look how dark the sky is. Bruh, we're trying to get inside.
Wait, David, and you be?
We're trying to get inside to watch Militia, and it's like pouring, and not pouring, it's like sprinkling, but the sky is so scary, and lightning keeps touching the ground. We got a 98.4!
Zero, big fat zero!
We're seeing who made it to finals.
Hey vlog, we just got off the bus and we're back at our hotel and we're gonna change and
munch.
Show eat because we're
so here's
hungry.
The update. We were gonna go to Disney Springs, but it's currently 9:30. So we're not going to Disney Springs.
Well, because we wanted to watch Militia and then they were supposed to go at 8:15.
They went at 8:45.
And they went at 8:45. So and then I had to get my skirt back from Cheryl because someone had to borrow it on Militia but didn't end up wearing it. Like, all of a sudden, I hear on deck, Winslet and Militia, and Cheryl's on the phone with me, like, telling me I need to go change into shorts, because someone needs my skirt. We're not going to Disney Springs.
We are not.
That was a lot.
It's kind of funny they bought it because it looks terrible.
No, me too. I kind of just want to get out of this uniform, get food, and lay down.
Well, obviously, mine looks like it's
so.
I think I have my bed.
Hey, vlog. I'm carrying Meg's orange.
Oh my god,
it feels so good, but it's so bright outside.
Finals day.
Woohoo!
Come here.
Oh, Megan. All right. Anyways.
In my homeless era.
We are all in our homeless era. I'm wearing a sweatshirt and it's 74 degrees outside, but it feels so good out, actually. Because it's windy. And I look like I got hit by a bus. Okay, bye vlog, I'll see y'all when we're getting ready. Wait, the lighting's not as good today, bruh. I vlogged earlier, but we finished getting, well, not finished getting ready. I still have to do my hair. Pause. Okay, back to the vlog. My mother was calling me. Anyways,
a team just scored a 99.8.
Yeah, that's actually
insane. What do you mean? And their score went a bubble point, so hopefully we can do the same.
Is that inside? Yep.
It's our last
time. That's a bug inside the room.
Well, it's our last time ever doing the routine, ever.
That's so depressing.
I'm never
going to be a cheerleader after this.
Me too. Oh
my. Anyways, fit check. I got my Uggs on. Stand up. My Admiral's pants.
New aesthetic.
And my uniform top from varsity.
I just have a New York shirt on. I should probably put on my.
I don't know how you do your hair and makeup without putting your uniform top on first.
So that's the huge first stain on it.
I'm really excited for today.
Me too. I have a good old feeling.
Yeah, I do too. I'm just, I don't know. I'm nervous.
I'm
not nervous. Actually, I'm really not nervous until we like go into warm-ups.
No, I'm not nervous until like, yeah.
As soon as the music starts, it goes away. Like,
right on the floor?
Yeah.
Okay, as soon as the inversions hit. Right when every single inversion hits, because like I can't control that, because all I do is throw, so I can only control ours.
Yeah.
But as soon as the inversions hit, I'm like every nerve is gone. And then like some, it's so bright, but I like it.
No, I do too, because I don't like looking at. The only person I can look at is my mom right before I call it, and that's it.
Oh my god, Admirals is our life. What are we gonna do?
No, I've had.
Come here.
Is it a caterpillar?
Okay, so yeah.
Oh look.
But can I go to?
can I just meet
them? I've renamed the caterpillar as my own.
Okay, well, we looked it up and it's poisonous.
Yeah, it is poisonous. But
it's poisonous. So it's in the cup and we're taking
him. I'm bringing him downstairs because I don't want anybody else touching him.
Yeah, we're taking him downstairs so he has a safe. Wait, no, bring him back here where like the woods are.
Oh, he's like stuck on your cup, like on the outside of it.
Oops.
Just like.
Bye, Munch.
So you can hear the music.
One, two, fucking
it's the last thing we want on finals day is for me to break out into hives because it was poisonous.
Caterpillar.
Caterpillar.
Wait, my shoes aren't on. Leave me without my.
Yeah, they're like, and then the All-Star movie is the next one over.
Hi, vlog.
Dude, what did you say? That was a washing machine yesterday?
Yeah, I literally.
What is that like teddy bear?
Oh, no, what's this?
Someone wants their teddy bear, bruh.
Wait, that's really
anyways, cool. We're walking to the buses for day two.
Where's the teddy bear?
Anyways, vlog, we made it to the buses, and now we're just waiting on whoever's coming to meet us. To meet us here.
Yep.
And then we'll go to ESPN.
Last day two ever.
Should be fine.
I feel like I mentioned it's the last of something every single time.
No.
Yeah.
It's
so
like last everything.
Can you not? Yes. Can you not? Anyways. Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Champion!
teams will be going to the Champions League. Your friends and family can meet you there.
About things we've gone through, though it's hurting me.
Where are you going?
Now it's history. I played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more race to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small beside the victory. That's a destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belong there. I figured it made sense, building me a fence. It feels the same when she calls your name. Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed. Come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad seeing me so tense, no self-confidence. But you see, the winner takes.